All right. Hey, you two people. Dixie Rose here again at Teddy's Juke Joint. Hope you enjoyed the interview with Teddy. I'm here with Donald Crump, C-R-U-M-P, and Ivan Kaczynski. And so we got a couple people in the house, so we're going to play some music. In G. It's not 12-bar blues. Is he not loud enough? Am I, you know?
Well, you're all right. I'm not
good. I'm okay?
Yeah.
And Ivan?
Ivan can come up just a little bit.
Yeah, he did turn up. Okay. All right. Ivan, call a song, man.
Can't think of one. I'll think of one while you're getting.
Oh, how about
So I probably won't call out to I'm going now.
Billy Joe.
We can do Billy Joe.
I just don't feel like singing right now.
But okay.
I feel like playing, you know what I mean?
All right.
Yeah.
Dude.
Well, she didn't get much rest today when I was there. I was there from about 8 o'clock this morning to 5 this afternoon. Well, you know, I had to keep coming in and blood test.
It won't let you look for it.
Things to put by your bed. Every 10 minutes, it got to go off.
That's cool. That reminds me of like little bits and pieces out of
You know how it is, you call them. And they take their
Crump Creation, Jefferson Airplane.
Every time they come, it's a different one.
They did that.
So, yeah.
Monday.
not me, but it's Congas.
Okay.
Okay.
Am I okay to wing it up here?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's okay to wing it up there. Glad to have you.
I don't know what I'm doing, but...
You're fine. You're hitting it in time.
Okay.
It's not rocket science. Now, if you're playing samba, then it's very particular, okay? All right. Oh, I know. Alvin wants us to learn a song, All This Beef and Big Ripe Tomatoes. Okay, it's not in this one. Oh, I think it's in blues. Play a different song.
There's nothing to it.
Ivan, play that.
I know so many songs. I'm like a kid in a candy store trying to pick one out of my memory.
I know. That's why I have a list here. I do understand.
All right.
But, you know, go ahead. Right. But bring the microphone so we can hear you real good. Because you do know how to sing.
How about Johnny Be Good? That's a nice slow one.
That's good.
Right.
Are you going to play it in A?
I'll play an A.
Okay.
I'll try to play it in medium.
Or you can play it in D.
Okay. I'll play an A.
Okay. Turn back up again. Okay, we're gonna do ragtime all this beef and big ripe tomatoes. So it's in C. Okay?
Guitar
case is here. Okay. Well, we're just going to be playing about another 30 minutes. So would you like to play guitar or harmonica?
Let my friends come in now. Can I just play like y'all do Bob Dylan?
Yes.
What about
we can do Bob Dylan, can't we?
What about Tangled Up in Blues? Early one morning, the sun was shining.
Well, how about I let you play my guitar and you can play it with Ivan?
Yeah, let's see if they want to play in with it. Let's see what it does. Yeah.
Okay. Ivan is turned up a little bit.
Hey, so we
can
hear you. Can I sing?
Sure. This microphone is very loud.
Thank you.
in the mic.
I think the guitar needs to be underneath the microphone back. Yeah.
Burn on the stove. appreciate that.
With us. We're, you know, we're not going to ever get rich, but we have fun doing what we do.
Thank you.
You got any money? I'm just kidding. I stuck it in the thing there.
Dick, you want to come up and play something?
I'm good.
Dick, play your
guitar. Same.
Ronnie?
Yeah.
Come on up here with your harmonica.
No.
Come on, man.
Are you playing E?
Yeah, we'll play E.
Where's my case?
Go get your harmonica, bro. I'm close to your harmonica.
I got to get a beer for you. Don't play something.
Thank you. Ronnie Elder.
Who?
Where you going?
Get my stuff.
I thought you already had
it. No, I had to get beer first.
No.
I got a good song. I'll sing it. You'll play it on there. 12 bar blues knee.
Okay.
You got it, man. It's Jimmy Reed.
All right, here.
Yeah, you got the A harp. I got the E guitar.
You got the E guitar.
Okay.
Let's do it, baby.
All right.
Cross harp.
All right, there you go.
Renaldo Eldorado.
Renaldo Eldorado, I can remember. That's Ivan Kaczynski over there on lead guitar. That's Donald Crump on drums. What's your name?
Bill Gross.
Okay, Bill Gross, nice to meet you.
Play Helpless on there.
Come on, I'll play with you.
Play an A.
Okay.
He'll love Helpless. It's new.
Just play A.
Okay.
Play A what?
And you're not playing, but what's your name? Huh? Vic? You got a last name, Vic? Vic Thompson? Nice to meet you. Next time you come, you'll play, right? All right, good deal. And that was Barbara? I got it right? Barbara Douglas was playing the Congas.
job.
That was Neil Young, buddy.
Exactly.
That was nice.
No, he does, huh?
Good deal.
Miss Rose needs to come play one of them.
Yeah, I think I better.
Yes, come on.
Hello, Mrs. Johnson, you self-righteous woman, Sunday school teacher, what brings you out slumming? Do you reckon the preacher would prove where you are? Standing here visiting with backsliding. I see you're eyeballing this pretty young lass. Ain't none of your business, but yes, she's with me. And we don't need a sermon, you self-righteous woman, just let us be. And the Lord knows I'm drinking and running around. And he don't need your loudmouth informing the town. And the Lord knows I'm sinning, and sinning ain't right. But me and the good Lord gonna have us a good talk later tonight. Goodbye, Mrs. Johnson, you self-righteous Betty. So go back to whatever you hypocrites do. And when I talk to Jesus, be nice and I'll put in a good word for you. And the Lord knows I'm drinking and running around. And he don't need your loud mouth informing the town. And the Lord knows I'm sinning, and sinning ain't right. But me and the good Lord gonna have us a good talk later tonight. Thank you, Jesus.
Another day. Thank you.
He'd be smart at it, you
know. I know, he's really good on that guitar. All right, we have had a lovely time, but it is now.
We went into overtime. Come back next Wednesday.
We'll do it.
7 to 9.
We'll do it.
7 to 9 on Wednesday.
You know, be in talent golf working here temporarily?
We come in every other week, kind of like, yeah, we come in for the next few months every other week.
Well, then, we'll see you when you get here next.
Wednesday night, 7 to 9, we're here.
He might not be here, but I'm going to be here. Okay? Most of the time, Donald's going to be here.
Nice beat, man.
Yeah. Nice. You so, pick up on it all.
Yeah.
So anyway. What's your name?
All right.
Anyway, y'all showing up here, this is part of what we're doing, okay? I mean, this is part of what we're doing is like a jam, okay? So we get new people coming, so it's like, it's lovely. Oh, you're joking. You're not, oh.
We go somewhere, they will not let you.
Oh, No. But this is different, okay? I set this up, all right? Okay? And, you know, so we have blues jams around. This is very, we don't have to play blues. We can play whatever we want. Generally, if we have people coming in, everybody will lead off a song. And so it goes around like that. So you play with and you lead a song. So, and you take turns and you go around. And it's kind of, well, you haven't played in front of people. But for those of us who play professionally, the music business can take your little timid artist's heart and just grind it into hamburger meat, okay? So this is kind of a place that's filled with love. Everybody's welcome, okay? And you're surrounded in a...
I feel like in the world. In the
right, no, it's a very loving and supportive environment, and it's to let people heal. You're welcome. And you will be on the internet probably about 4 o'clock in the morning. Okay. Loving Heart 225, that's my channel. Loving Heart 225. And I don't have a card, but that reminds me I need to start writing it down so I can hand it out. 225, because that's our area code. 225. 225. My name is Dixie Rose. There were way too many Dixie Roses on YouTube. And Dixie Roses and Dixie Taylors. But none of them are me, okay? I'm Loving Heart 225.
Loving Heart 225. That's beautiful. No, I've got an F5. Electric Olive.
It sounds really good. And that's, I love this little orange amp. It's perfect. It is perfect. Because it didn't need to be any higher than that. The sound traveled very, very nicely. It's a very nice little amp. Okay. Thank you. Enjoy y'all coming. Y'all show back up. Come on. You know, the thing about a blues song is that you know it's 12-bar blues. You know the progression of the chords. So there's not a lot of room for error, okay? Which means that that's comfortable for people who haven't played together to come in and play good and sound good and be able to shine out, okay? Because we're not about embarrassing somebody. That is not what's gonna happen. It's about being supportive, okay? That's it, it's fun. Let's have fun.
You know Junior Brown said?
What?
He said, I can't carry a tune in a bucket, but I carry that bucket with pride.
There you go.
Downstairs plays bass and guitar. I don't give him a mention of it.
Yeah, he's got a UHMP.
Oh, he's got a sample of
it? Yeah, he's got a couple of them. So, he's a producer these days. If he's half as good as me, he's probably fine.
Good night.
I'll have to be.